semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still at Seymour's a cutie. Oh, well, if not, he's got enough beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer and an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine salt scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. His father, he knows best. The kids play howdy doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of better homes and God.